Thoracic aortic aneurysm is a life-threatening disease with often unrecognized inherited forms. Although many genes have been associated with heritable TAA, the genetic cause of the disease remains unknown in more than 65% of the cases. So given the importance of genetic screening for individuals at risk of developing this disease, and the high proportion of cases of TAA with unknown causes, we sought to identify novel pathogenic variants associated with this condition. For that, after excluding the genes known to be linked to the disease, we analyzed exome sequencing data and performed NGS capture panel of genes in a French TAA cohort. We identified 22 heterozygous rare or unreported variants in THSD4, of which two leading to a premature termination codon. Five other variants were found in an American TAA cohort. THSD4 encodes ADAMTSL6, a member of the ADAMTS and TSL superfamily. It is a microfibril-associated protein that promotes fibrillin 1 matrix assembly. We showed that THSD4 PTC variants lead to haploinsufficiency and that missense variants are associated with impaired assembly of fibrillin 1 microfibrils. Histologic examination of aortic samples from a patient carrying a THSD4 variant revealed medial degeneration and diffuse disruption of extracellular matrix. Furthermore, the investigation of a THSD4 heterozygous knockout mouse model showed progressive dilation of the thoracic aorta. To conclude, our findings highlight the role of ADAMTSL6 in aortic physiology and in TAA pathogenesis. They will improve management of the disease and help develop new targeted therapies. Thank you.